We have around 40,000 students in Turku, in three universities. The campus is very dense. Everything is within six blocks, so to say. All the universities, the university hospital. So this is really a student city.
I wanted to find out more about the brains, how they work, and in general, I'm very interested in helping people. So I would like to learn more how we can improve our brain health and holistic health.
This neuroscience program at the University of Turku is a very unique one because it really combines behavioral research methods and also the modern neuroscience research methods that are all available here in Turku.
So we have launched a human neuroscience master's degree, which is organized by the Turku Brain and Mind Center. It is backed up by three different departments or three different faculties at the University of Turku: the Faculty of Medical Sciences, the Faculty of Science and Technology, and also the Faculty of Social Sciences, as well as the Swedish-speaking Åbo Akademi University. So this is really a multidisciplinary program focusing especially on human brain research, human brain functioning. And we also have good infrastructure for this. We have one of the biggest PET centers in Europe, in Turku, several magnetic resonance imaging devices, transcranial magnetic stimulation, near-infrared spectroscopy, and so on. So the infrastructure works very well and gives support for the studies in Turku.
An incredibly interesting field of study, first of all, because it's completely multidisciplinary and you can do so many things in that. You can come from different backgrounds, you can do biology, you can do psychology. A lot of medical students do stuff related to the human brain, and it's such a fast developing field that you can actually find an area that would make you so passionate and so excited about the things you do.
Jobs in the future, in the field of drug development, for instance, gaming industry, and especially in the academia, because studying human brain functioning is really a big thing in the world currently. And this also leads to strong international contacts and collaborations. Studying human brain function and behavior is really an international endeavor and gives possibilities to lots of contacts worldwide.
Turku is small, but in a good way, because like at first it's really weird if you move from like a bigger place, but you learn to value the quietness and how like peaceful it is and how like close everything else.
I enjoy studying in Turku, and that it's a nice small but anyway kind of a big student city full of possibilities.